interesting set to get, being kind of nostalgic, as it was around the time when I started collecting my Halo Mega Constructs. This is from, I think, 2 years ago-ish, and this is a set called the Marine Blizzard Squad, or the Cryo Squad. They have really nice figures, very detailed, and it was interesting to have an officer in this set, which was different than other sets. Although they did have a problem that most of their joints were very stiff, although by moving them around and kind of working with them and stretching the figures a bit, it kind of resided, but that's just a small detail to note. Other than that, I really like the Flamethrower Marines, and they're very interesting, especially that they're cryo version. I don't use those Marines that much, but I like the other Marines more. The turret is very detailed, very nice, small build. And overall, it's a very good set, and I totally recommend it to anyone who would want to get it. It comes with one DMR that's painted in a gray paint. It comes with two black normal flamethrowers, and it comes with one assault rifle that has an attachment slot at the top and at the end, just like the DMR has one at the end. For the muzzle flashes and flares, you get two kind of cryo ice jets, and you get two projectiles for the turret to replace in it. Overall, I'd have to say this is a very nice set, although now it's old and unavailable. It would be harder to get, but if you can, I would recommend it. It's nice all around, it's a nice little set, and it's just really cool. I totally recommend it, and yeah, thanks for watching. I hope this was a nice review and a small video. SOS Part 3 is currently on the way and should be out pretty soon. Thank you very much.